Hey, Mom. I was sitting here thinking how long it's been since I last wrote you. I was thinking about how so many things can happen in such a short amount of time. And even if we are miles apart, I could send a piece of my journey back to you. We're always on the road chasing the next sunrise. There's something about the horizon that keeps calling us forward. And with each pedal stroke, it takes us further away. Yet, through these letters that travel as far as I do, you can catch up with me.
Careful.
Far away I am. I always think about you. I hope things are going well. I love you. Sincerely, Wilson, and your granddaughter, Mikoto.